gonna put me right in this time. Cool. Do I need to talk to somebody?
You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test, to see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
What?
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It's killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Faraban.
That doesn't answer the question. Are you suggesting that you suck at your job? Because that's what you're implying! Who are you? Oh, this guy.
Ah, the sniper. My name is Lucio.
Yeah, Lucio from the Ruined Castle.
Guy.
The angel got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us. She's an angel of mercy, huh?
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the angel of vengeance.
Maybe, but she only kills evil men, huh?
And what about you? You only kill evil men?
But of course.
All right then. Where are we? We start here and then we have to get rid of that. Railway gun on the viaduct is a lethal threat. The partisans have repeatedly tried to take it out of action, but to no avail. In fact, it's killed numerous of their people. I reckon a well-placed satchel charge would do it, but it better be in good distance away when I trigger it. So basically, I shoot it. Okay, cool. Alrighty then, who are you?
Comeral. I heard you talk to an angel.
Eventually.
Listen now. I have an informant. A man named Dorfman, high up in the Nazi hierarchy.
You trust him?
Well, Dorfman's been a reliable source before now. Says there's a major ammunition cache in the vicinity of the viaduct.
And you want me to destroy it?
Oh, hey, a side objective.
Need you ask.
Oh, I'm sorry, who is this guy? Who are you? Do I know you? Oh, okay.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regalino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Well, Red Fox another out. Objective. Neat. Alrighty, so find pilot, locate plane, destroy cache, or cache, place charge. Wait, find my cache and destroy it. Oh, okay, there are two ammo dumps. Cool. I guess I have satchel charges already? I'll find that out when I start the mission. Start the mission! I fancied that. That's what I need to shoot. Okay.
Need to get to the railway gun and deal with it. Question is, how?
There's a lot of objectives I need to do. Hold on a second. So, German checkpoints, Nazi transport depot, destroy the SDKFZ-222 armored car. Okay. Well, work my way down, up north, back west, up north, around in that way. That's my best bet. Let's go. Wait, I'm sorry, hold on. Okay, we're gonna take this nice and slow now, because there's this shit. We're gonna defuse that.
Looks useful.
Thank you. Don't be stupid, don't be stupid, don't be stupid. There's another one right there. There we go.
This will come in very useful.
That's still not proper English, no matter how many times you say it. Okay. Now, last time I moved by birds, enemies noticed something was going on. So, try and be slow. Good job. You sons of bitches. All right, we got enemies. Finally. What do we have tonight? That's a generator. That is a man. That is... Wait. By the way, I'm auto-filling in information about them because I've got a perk activated before I started doing this level, so... Make life easy for me. Is that 93? Okay. Boop. Wow, where'd your helmet go?
That truck's carrying ammo. I have to stop it.
Oh. Oh, come on. There it is. So, which truck? Oh, that truck. Were there any other bad guys over there? Wait. Mother, where are you going? So help me God if I lose an objective. You are a dick. Don't mind me, just moving into position. Pay no attention to the man. I'm just going to shoot you in the face. Okay. Oh. That was dumb. You're dead! Alrighty. Who else we got on the chopping block?
Jaeger troops. Borm isn't taking any chances.
What about Jaeger troops? No, I'm confused. Did I just find Jaeger troops? Whatever was a block. Aww. It's awfully nice of that German to save that American, but unfortunately, he's gonna have to die. Ooh, hello. Dick shot! Oh crap. I'm so sorry. Crap. Oh, they heard that. They definitely heard that. didn't hear that. Okay, he's hiding out in there. Let's make this interesting. Oh, this sucks to be you. Wow. Okay. Now we have a ton of guys over there. That's what I wanted to see. Is it a truck? Bad news is I'm running low on this ammo. Who else we got? Anybody? Come on now, I know you're around here. One by one, they fall. I could wait all day. That's fine. Thank you. The other guy panics. Shit, I missed. And I gave away positioning. Man. Alright. Do I want to go say hi? See if I can just shoot him. Come on! Alright, fine. Let's go say hi. Wait, hold on, wait, first off. Shit. Hold on. You need to die first and then I can kill your friend. All right, my shots are terrible today. First off, there you are. Oh, he's a sergeant. That's what I wanted. There we go. Wait, there were bodies. I need to get ammo first. Search.
Can't find anything else.
Really? God. Come on. Damn it. Not a sole bit of rifle ammo. Alright, do this to her. Shit. Alright. Slowly. There are a lot of guys over here. I need to be careful. Need to be very careful what I'm about to do. Thank you. You know, I would say that this is difficult. However, my radar is making my life way easier. No, come on. Come back. You still have no idea where I am. Oh my God. Just sit down. Oh, wow. I can't believe I just did that. Nice. Okay. Cool. Rifle ammo. That's not what I wanted. Okay. Did I pick up the...
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Come here. Stop. Okay, we're good. Am I still using the correct rifle? Crap. Hold on. What am I using? Suppressed. I think this is still the correct... Maybe? Hold on. That was just an MP40, right? Oh. Oh, I'm using the G43. Okay, that's good to know. The Gewehr. Oh no, is that a Gewehr? Looks like it.
You have Guess to, I grabbed everything useful.
Pardon my lack of remembering what certain weapons are. It's been a while since I looked stuff up. There we go. Okay. I think we're no, we're not. There's still one more jerk.
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Booyah. Okay. Find Guy. Guy's in one of these buildings. Start with church.
The body of the pilot from the crashed plane. Need to grab that film canister. This footage could be invaluable.
Okay. Rest in peace, sir. Okay. Now we go south. The ammo dump's there. So I literally move from all the way south all the way up north. So what is it? Oh, a Jaeger?
It's one of our recon planes. It's a prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. Gotta destroy it somehow.
Well, there's a truck nearby. Another Jaeger. So Jaeger are just
running better.
Oh, good. Fuck. Wasted my opportunity. There's still other guys that I haven't marked yet. This could be awkward. All right, just take your time.
Take off, Red Dead!
Panic! Well, I could be a dick. Yeah, I might as well do that. They still don't know where I am. Three more? Two marked, one of them not. Go for it. Shit, that's a rock. Well, this is awkward. What? Wait, how'd you survive that? Oh, no matter. Come on. Little bunny foo-foo walking through the forest, finding all the Nazis in. Shooting them.
Nothing
in
else.
The head. Howdy, friend. Goodbye, friend. There goes your jaw. There you are. Oh boy. Oh boy. That was dumb. And we're clear. We're clear? We're clear. We're clear. Okay. Place a charge. I had a timer. Cool. Clear out bodies. Awesome.
That's the wreck dealt with.
Okay. Now that we've got that whole area clear, we can make our way back up north this way. Work all the way around until we hit to the railway. And of course there was a what you call here. So why not? Why wouldn't there be? Actually, hold on. Where was the officer? Before we go, let's see if I can find his body again. Is it around here? Oh, I have no idea where they went. Whatever. Let's go. See you in a bit. How convenient. How friggin' convenient. Alright. While that's doing its thing, let's see if I can find anyone to shoot. Really? Nobody? Nobody at all. I'm actually kind of shocked. Window. Ooh, here we go. Well, hold on. House, one over there. Fine, goodbye. God, your face just exploded, man. I sincerely apologize for what I just did to you. It's kind of a crappy way to go. Well, actually, pretty much dead before you hit the ground, so maybe not. No, you didn't see anything. Shut up. Shut up. Walk backwards to get back into sound masking range. This is so dumb. Can we please? Oh boy. Oh, this is just ridiculous. Do I have grenades? Yes, I do. Granaten! Heal real quick. Okay. That's one. One more. That's two. Come on, baby. Where'd he go? Wow, there goes your hat. Well, I mean, in the rest of your face, but, you know. I digress. That should be everyone over here.
Nothing else to find.
Very much wrong in that assumption, unfortunately.
Need to deal with that shit.
Goodbye. So hold on, where are they? Okay, explosives. You know, let's see if this works. Oh. Oh no, I died. I'm an idiot. No. Restore checkpoint. Shit. You saw nothing, ladies and gentlemen. You saw nothing. Oh, this is just awkward. Luckily, it's right here where I just killed this guy, so. No, you didn't. I'm right here. Shit. There we go. Much better.
That'll there we go. Things tougher for the Nazis.
Oh, it's terrible. I don't need to worry about rate of fire. That's just dumb. Oh, wait, hold on, I didn't... Never mind. Okay. Oh, good, I have more suppressed ammo. Cool. Onwards.